The frames are good, yeah. No, we're not doing one more. We're just going to go to the Scary Reacts. Scary Christmas, Christmas Eve. Scary Reacts. Join. All right. Are you guys ready? Do I turn off one of the lights? Do you guys want it all spooky, scary? Oh, I have to track Santa. What's the name of the Santa tracker? You guys deadass want me to track Santa? What's the name of the Santa tracker? I'll track Santa real quick. Real fucking quick, though. Hold up. What's the name of the Santa tracker? NORAD? NORAD Santa tracker. Let's see where Santa is. Official NORAD Santa tracker. Wow. All right, hold up. Let me full screen this. All right, full screen. Right now it's looking... Right now Santa is heading for St. Denis. This is where Santa is. He is going towards Madagascar. He is somehow delivering gifts in the middle of the ocean. Gifts delivered. Santa is in the middle of the ocean, everybody, delivering hundreds of thousands of gifts by the second to the ocean creatures. All the fish get a present. Look at... Somebody redeemed Flex. Bro, what the fuck is this? What the fuck? What if the military shot Santa down? The military, they have to get on the news. They're like, we shot down a reindeer. It's not looking good. He's tracked by the military. Where the fuck is he now? Is he over Madagascar now? Bro, where is he going? He's literally just fucking flying. He's some... Bro's delivered 2.4 billion gifts. These reindeer might be carrying more weight than anyone has ever seen. He's also, like, oddly close to the ground. Like, doesn't he look like he's not that high up? Like, he would be able to... Like, he would hit a skyscraper. Like, he looks like he was literally lower than most buildings. All right. Jamboski for the sub. All right. Click the camera icons around the globe. What do you mean the camera icons around the globe? What does that do? Oh, was it where he was spotted? Oh, don't fuck with me. Oh, don't fuck with me. Oh, people have been taking pictures of him? No, it just shows me history of the places. It just shows me history of the islands, dude. Hold up. Look, if I hit one of these, if I hit this, it just gives me a Wikipedia article. Do the video ones, where the fuck are those? Oh. Why do I not hear anything?
NORAD has detected Santa flying over the Arabian Peninsula, flying through Dubai near the Persian Gulf.
Oh my god, that's actually Santa. Oh my god, that's literally, oh my god, dude, that's definitive proof. That's a literally, oh my god, dude, that's literally the city in the building in Dubai. That's literally Santa Claus flying right around
it. Arabian Peninsula, flying through Dubai near the Persian
Gulf. Oh my god, and look, Rudolph's right there, leading the pack.
Dubai has a rich collection of beautiful gardens and boasts some of the tallest skyscrapers in the world.
Oh my god, this is literally film of Santa Claus.
It is also home to several artificial islands off its coast that gives the city a style all its own.
Oh my god.
Where will Santa go next?
Let me see. Oh, hold up. Santa in Sydney, Australia.
House. The Opera House, which is located in Sydney Harbour, is one of the most famous performing arts centers in the world. The building is shaped like the sails of a boat and...
This is literally like a middle school project.
...sits in the middle of a harbour like a peninsula. The Sydney Opera House is probably the most photographed building in Australia and has often been considered the greatest...
Oh my god, that's literally Santa Claus. Oh my God, the Taj Mahal.
News for us here at NORAD. The Santa Cams last spotted Santa flying over India's famous Taj Mahal. What a sight. Did you know that India has a popular...
Oh my God, that's literally Santa Claus. Look at that close-up image, dude. He looks so real. He looks so real. He looks so real there. It's actually nuts, dude. Oh my God. That looks exactly like the Macy's Day Parade Santa.
India has a population of more than a billion people. That's about 950 people per square mile.
Wow, how cool. All right, let's fucking go to the reactions. I'm not looking at this dumbass Santa root shit. Bro, it's literally everywhere. Where is he right now? There's all these images of people. Oh, wait, no, it's all these Wikipedia articles. He's given so many gifts out already. That's crazy. All right. We're on to the scary reacts. Also, exclamation point Discord. Join the Discord. Send videos for me to react to. Hold up. We have one right here. Do we turn off our light? Do we turn off our light? Yes. Just the one. Just we'll keep the one off. Send videos for me to react to. Does not have to be scary reacts, by the way. This is just reacts in general in the video suggestion tab. Any videos you send do help. All right. Horror film. The Grot in the Grotto.
We usually start the process just after Halloween and carry on until either there's none left on the streets or until Mr. Debenham tells us to stop. The first step's persuading the poor fellows through the door, of course, but, well, a guard comes down and their hopes come up once the surviving Spice Girls have switched on the local lights. Once they're inside the facility, it's simply a matter of following the process. We sit them down in a big, comfortable chair, very similar to the one they'll have once they're in the grotto. And then we...
What is the grotto? Corey's for the 300 bits. New conspiracy theory. Santa Claus is a meth dealer and an addict. His elves aren't making presents all year. They're cooking meth. No way they need a whole year to make a few presents. It's a Fortnite location. Stop. Stop. Dude, this is why I don't ask my chat questions like this. What is the grotto? Being genuinely serious. It's the Fortnite map location. It's the drop spot. It's the drop spot from Fortnite. Fuck off. You know that's not what it is. Why would you answer that? They're in some weird-ass fucking area. Boat or bot for the sub.
In phase one. The phrase we most commonly hear at this point
oh,
is...
Oh, his hair is fucking... Ugh. Ugh. Bro's got the fucking slick. Bro's got the fucking slick. Just fucking lathers up that gel. Just fucking scoops it down his head. Yeah, fucking shave the head. Shave your head. That haircut is awful.
I haven't seen this much food in ages. And so they guzzle it. Every morsel very swiftly. One recruit last year didn't even bother with the silver. Bless him. Just picked up the plate and tipped the whole lot down his gob. Once they've eaten their fill, we give them another, piping hot, not a second.
Ugh! Is this just Thanksgiving meals? What is that? Would you guys eat? That looks fucking gross. I understand they're starving. That looks like chicken biscuits, meatballs, bread, cranberry sauce, and is that sweet potatoes or carrots? And that's Brussels sprouts.
Second. Between seconds.
It's a now, very odd combination of shit.
There does tend to be a little waver at that point, but they do always eat the second one voluntarily. They do usually refuse the third one at first. Well, not refuse per se, they.
Are they saying they're fattening up homeless people to become Santa Claus? This is how they make the mall Santas? This is a conspiracy theory in itself. Oh my God. They're making the mall Santa Clauses.
They ask if they can take it away with them. They haven't realized yet. So we explain to them that either they eat it now or they can't have it at all. That usually does the trick. The phrase we most commonly hear at that point is, I couldn't eat like this every day. But they can.
Oh, nah, bro. Or are they actually just making Santas?
We just haven't proven it to them.
And they're elves. They're the evil
elves. After their third helping that we offer them the contract. Room and board, more money than the big issue can offer, and for far less work. And the second they've agreed to every clause, well,
eggnog injections. What the fuck? 0.5 milliliter dose. Eggnog.
Then the festive season can begin.
Oh my god, they're fucking hooked to his head. Nah. Oh my god. Oh, he can't take it off. He can't take it off. Holy shit. And it's all super glued.
Now, I know what you're thinking. Why don't we just hire actors? Surely they're even more desperate for work than homeless people. Well, that is true. We have a government mandate to fulfill, getting the people who really need it the most back into work. And that mandate doesn't really stretch to the arts.
Check it.
In any case, we pride ourselves on authenticity. Think about the children, for crying out loud. They'll know if it's an actor behind the beard. And when they find out he's not real, breaks their little hearts. I have seen it happen.
Check it again.
Confusion. Betrayal.
What is happening? I have no idea what's going on right now. Are they saying this is how they're making the Santa Clauses for work? Because they want it to be more authentic, so they like fucking brainwash homeless people?
They can't understand why their parents lied to them for so many years. What else were they lying about? How many strangers' laps were they deceived into sitting on? It's for those children, your children, children across the country, that I founded this facility, because for their sakes...
No! Bro, is this all for mall Santas? We were literally just talking about that shit.
It's not enough for them to believe he's Santa. Santa has to believe it, too.
Oh my god, if they make him actually think he's Santa, then the fucking scheme will never be unfolded.
The whole process usually takes 3 to 4 weeks, depending on their... resilience. Once they're good and ready, we ship them off to grottos up and down the country. The most authentic Santas money can buy. And as for the most common phrase we hear at that point, well, I'm sure you can guess what that is.
Merry Christmas.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Ori, original for the sub, Quincy for the sub. It's not even horror, it's just deeply disturbing. Yeah, I know. I'm saying this is the video that we're just starting with. This is creepy as shit. That the Santas are just brainwashed into thinking that they're actually Santa.
Come December 27th, mind you, they have, of course, fulfilled their contractual obligations.
Oh, do they kill them?
So we simply release them from their employment and put them back where they were in the first place. We do give them their pay, of course, and a little bottle of sherry as a... parting gift.
Oh my god, and they probably just think they're fucking Santa Claus forever now.
Outside the festive season, they do begin to wilt. But the excess weight and leftover turkey can usually sustain them until February at least. Of course, many
now
of them...
Can I just take a piss right next to him?
Usually sustain them until...
You could have pissed anywhere. You pissed right next to the homeless guy. Literally, he's watching you take a piss.
February, at least. Of course, many of them aren't really sure what to do with themselves for the rest of the year. I saw one recruit last July trying to give passing school children a Christmas present that he'd made out of an old shoe and some vomit. Presumably his own. Then summer passes, of course. The leaves turn to brown and then fall. And then it's Halloween again. We usually start the process just after Halloween and carry on until either there's none left on the streets or until Mr. Debenham tells us to stop.
Bro, that's actually a good-ass fucking video idea, though. Like, that's a good-ass video idea. I'm pretty sure Grottos is one of those fancy-ass fucking... It's not a mall, but it's like... Ugh, I'm about to look it up. Grottos Santa. I'm pretty sure that is a thing. It's like, yeah, it's like a Santa's workshop, right? Santa's workshop, and then you look up Grottos Santa. What is Grottos Santa? Part of a department installed period before Christmas. Yeah. It resembles a cavern, and people... There's a Santa that dresses up, and you get small gifts from them. Wow, that's actually a fucking good-ass idea. That was a W video. All right, what do we watch now? We could watch... do you guys want to watch a Mr. Nightmare 4 True Christmas Time Horror Stories? Yo, for the love of God, stop telling me to watch the Mandela Catalog. The Mandela Catalog is so overhyped. It is only fucking Uncanny Valley bullshit. It's not fucking scary. It's just disturbing. The fucking Mandela Catalog, I have watched like 2 times on stream. It's not fucking scary. It's disturbing as shit. It's not scary.
Crass for the sub. Quincy for the sub. Syntha for the fringe bits. My grandma's low blood pressure needs a G Fuel, so that's not going to raise her blood pressure. She needs the code for the discount. My grandma will die if you don't give the code. Code JOEB, exclamation point G Fuel. 4 True Christmas Time Horror Stories. By Mr. Nightmare. Never watched a Mr. Nightmare on YouTube, or not on YouTube, on stream, I don't think. Story 1.
My dad always loved going crazy with the Christmas lights when I was young. He was an overachiever with it, and always had to have the most impressive display on the block.
I would fucking hate living there. Alright, I love passing houses that have nice-ass lights. Every time I pass a house that has these big ass fucking Christmas lights and they're flashing out the ass, just imagine being the kid right there in that fucking room and you're trying to sleep and all you see is a fucking, is this. But faster. Every fucking 2 seconds. Number one, the electrical bill is going to be high as shit, right? But you're not going to be able to fucking pass out. If you're like prone to seizures, you're just going to die living next to this fucking house. I pass this one house every fucking day. It has these little lights that flicker like this. On and off. And it's right next to a window. And all I think about is if they're fucking sleeping there, they're not going to bed, bro. They're not going to bed. It's too much damn work to fucking do this.
Block. The year of 2010 was no exception.
And then you got weird at... Yo, and why the fuck would people want this, right? Because whenever houses do these nice-ass things, you got, like, people that just stare at their home. Do you guys have neighborhoods near you like that? There's, like, rich-ass neighborhoods in, like, northern New Jersey that do, like, these great-ass Christmas, like, presentations, right? They pay thousands of dollars to have their houses look even better than this, right? Big ass homes, amazing Christmas things for free. They're like, and you can go see it for free. And bro, people just like pull up in front of their home and just stare at their house. Like, what if you're home? You just have fucking 100 people just staring outside at your fucking lights. Like, holy shit. Dude, I would be like, go the fuck away.
He set the lights up.
Somebody said, are you a cuck? No. Bro, are you gonna... Bro, keep spamming the shit out of that. Bro, time him out. Fuck. Didn't even mean to pull that up, bro. Just keeps saying, are you a cuck? Are you a cuck? No. Blaze for the sub.
On timers so that they'd flash along to certain Christmas songs, which was becoming a popular trend in 2010. We had a bunch of onlookers and people stop by and take videos. My dad always ate that up. This was on a night where there was a light snowfall, and it was below freezing out, so not the weather a lot of onlookers would want to come and check out the display. There were a couple that we noticed, a woman and then a man. The woman left after a few minutes. The man stayed and admired it. We saw a smile on his face. He stayed for quite some time, actually, and I knew my dad loved that. Eventually it got late, and it started snowing a little heavier, so my dad pulled the plug on the lights for the night. Quite literally pulled the plug. The lights and music outside stopped, and on that note, that meant the night was approaching its end. Everyone went upstairs to shower or brush their teeth.
Oh, don't tell me the old guy just fucking stayed there. Oh my god, he waits all day. He just stands in the same spot and waits all day and night for the fucking light show to go again. I would freak the fuck out. No. I'd go outside and be like, go the fuck home. The lights have been off for an hour, brother. Ain't coming back on.
Do whatever they had to do. I went to my room upstairs and looked out the window, as a curiosity thing to see how many people still had their lights on at this hour. Only a couple houses. But I picked up on more than just that. That man who was admiring the lights was still outside on the sidewalk facing the house, even though all the lights were now off. I called my dad over a bit confused and concerned. He came to the window with me and looked out. What do you think he's doing? I asked. I don't know, my dad said. We both assumed the guy might be waiting for the lights to turn back on. Either that, or he may be loony, or both. My dad said just lower the blinds and ignore it. He'll go away eventually.
Ignore it? You got a bro standing outside of your house for hours, just staring. Bro, I'm calling the cops, or I'm going outside, and I'm saying, go the fuck away. Why the, dude, the lights are off. They've been off for an hour. You're still fucking standing here, man. It's snowing. Go home.
I brushed my teeth, got some water, then turned off my light and climbed into bed. I heard the little flakes of snow tapping on the window, a sound I always found very relaxing. But I wasn't relaxed. I was wide awake and curious. I had to look out my window. I pulled the blind up just a little to sneak a peek outside.
You should use your spear if that happens. Oh, no doubt. No doubt I'm hitting a fucking throw. I'm hitting a fucking Spartan fucking throw. The spear's gonna fucking spin just right into the fucking head. No. I'm not messing with that shit. Yeah, I'm using that spear. I'm using that spear I got on Secret Santa if that shit ever comes to fruition. Gotta fucking 20 years from now, I have a nice ass Christmas fucking presentation. Some dude just fucking won't leave after I turn it off. Yeah, get the fuck out of here.
Man was gone, but I could see footprints in the snow on our front lawn, which...
Then I miss. Now he has the spear. Then I miss. I throw it and it just fucking... It hits the ground right next to him. Now he has this fucking spear. Now I'm fucked. Now I'm fucked. That's when I pull out the pistol. That's when I pull out the fucking nine, dude. Fucking shoot him in the head. Yeah, no.
Started from the sidewalk. Curiosity got the best of me. I tiptoed downstairs to the front door, which has three square glass windows.
You pull out the sawed-off shotgun. You hit a W key, Adam.
Top of it. I peeked through that glass, and I wish I hadn't. He was standing on the other side of the door, looking at the glass window, a big smile on his face, accentuating his crow's feet and smile lines. He had a mustache and was wearing one of those old-time wool caps and a large black coat. He had a look of crazy in his eye. For that brief couple of seconds, I looked at him before falling back screaming. Everyone came out of their rooms in response to my screams. I pulled the front door open for my dad to see. The man wasn't on the stoop anymore, but we saw him quickly walking across the street into the park. My dad, brother, and I all rushed to put on...
I would tackle him. I'm not going to let him walk away. You know what I mean? Like, are you guys approaching him or no? Zeusy's live. I'll raid him when I'm done stream. Like, no fucking doubt. No fucking doubt. He'd have a knife? I'm going to have a spear, bitch. I don't give a shit. I'm going to be running at him fucking full force. Ah, fucking holding that. Tackle him. Tackle him to the fucking ground. Say, why the fuck were you just standing out there, you fucking wacko?
On our shoes, skipping the coats so to not waste time. We chased after him by following his footprints into the park. I was so cold it felt like thousands of icicles were stabbing my body. We got across the street to the park and went into the trees. But following the footprints got harder under the trees as less snow had accumulated.
Did they bring a weapon?
There was not enough snow at all to even leave footprints in. We had to give up and run back home to warmth. Technically, we don't know if that man did anything illegal, just downright disturbing and creepy. Maybe he was messing with my family, maybe he was mentally ill. None of these questions will ever be answered, though.
And you just left that shit and you never saw him again? You never saw him again, bro? I was just standing staring for fucking hours? Bro just hits the dash into the woods and you don't fucking do anything. Look at what Zeusy's wearing. What is Zeusy wearing?
You know what I'm saying? A little twirl action. Yo, look at my fucking back. Ah! Yo, I'm fucking strong ass Mrs. Claus. Ah!
Why is bro in a fucking Mrs. Claus dress? What?
Hold on, I'm in a holiday spirit, bro. I can't hear you, but I'm in a holiday spirit. If you guys are in Joestar, I'm in a holiday spirit. Don't be jealous that I look good, alright? Don't be jealous that I look good in a Miss Claus dress.
I mean, he does look good. He does look good in it. Bro, I don't know why he chose that. Out of like, is he gonna wear that for the full 12 hours? Bro, it's just gonna be in the dress the whole stream. Oh my fucking god.
I was on my way home from working a graveyard shift on Christmas Eve night. It was a snowy night. The roads were icy and slippery. I was driving slow and cautious, listening to Christmas music. There were next to no cars on the road at all. Just the occasional snowplow truck. I was on a quiet service road when I came to a red light. There were two cars in front of me. The light quickly turned green, but the cars didn't move. I'm not the type to honk, if ever, but after 30 seconds of neither of the cars moving, I finally tapped on the horn. Still nothing. The car in front of me wasn't even honking at the car in front of him.
Yo, can we watch short stories? Can we watch short films? I'm not trying to bitch here, bro. But, like, I like seeing, like, the story's nice, but, like, bro, this shit, bro, he's just telling a story. I'm staring at a fucking light. I'm staring at a fucking wallpaper, bro. I'm staring at a fucking wallpaper. Dude, the Llama Arts animated are better than that. If that was, like, animated, that would have been good as shit. But, like, the stories are nice to listen to, but, like, holy fuck, I'm trying to watch something. Christmas horror film. Bro, like, oh my god. Ugh.
When I was 7.
Alright, here's one. When her neighbor refuses to get her into the Christmas spirit, a jolly citizen takes matters into her own hands. Y'all wanna watch that? Oh wait, Crucible just linked. Christmas Bloody Christmas exclusive trailer. This is a trailer. What the fuck is this, Crucible?
The U.S. Defense Department has spent over $1 trillion on the most cutting-edge robot technology. Introducing RoboSanta Plus for the upcoming holiday season.
RoboSanta Plus? Is this an actual fucking movie? Somebody redeem Flex. RoboSanta Plus. This looks like Violent Night.
What are you gonna do this fine Christmas Eve?
I was potentially...
No fucking shot. This is actually a movie.
I'm gonna go meet up with a dude.
This movie's already out. Dude, I'm about to watch Robo Santa Plus tonight.
I've blown him off twice already, so...
Come on, get a drink with your old pal, Robbie.
What's up with you two?
Just grabbing a drink.
I talk her out of some tender trash.
You didn't talk me out of anything.
To Christmas!
Bah humbug.
Ho, ho, ho!
Why do they keep saying bah humbug? Why do they keep saying bah humbug? Who the fuck says bah humbug? What does that even mean?
Christmas!
New animatronic state-of-the-art Santa Claus featured at our own TW Bonkers is now the subject of an international recall.
Oh, there's no shot. This is a horror movie about a fucking mechanical Santa chasing people down and killing them.
Santa?
Oh, don't tell me it kills the kid.
This guy killed the kid next door!
Oh my god, it actually killed the kid! It actually killed the fucking kid! Santa! I started having doubts that you were real. I brought you, I made you cookies and milk and oh, why are you holding that axe? And then he just fucking slices your head off.
Oh shit!
Ah! Bro, there's no way they could get rid of it. It's like that strong of a fucking mechanical Santa. Bro, the fucking trailer's still another minute.
You hear that?
Hear what?
You need to give me a gun.
What is that?
It's him.
Oh, Santa Claus?
Yeah, it's fucking
Santa Claus.
Claus.
All right, nah, this is a good movie. I already know this would be a good movie. But probably has the worst ratings ever. Should we look it up? Oh, it probably has fucking awful ratings. It doesn't. It has a 74% on Rotten Tomatoes. Wow. That's at all audio. Ooh. Ooh. It has a 42% audience score. That's bad. Normally, the tomato, 75% tomatoes, Rotten Tomatoes is not bad. That's actually pretty good. Most movies that you watch are probably like 50s. The audience score should be around, like, 80s, though. Audience score of 42 means most people hated it. That means most people fucking hated that shit. All right. Now we're on Humbug. What the fuck? What is Humbug? What is, a Christmas horror short. Humbug. What is Bah Humbug? What is Humbug? What does that even fucking mean? Oh, it's what the Scrooge says. Oh my fucking god. Jesus Christ. Is bro doing a ritual to fucking decapitate Santa? Why the fuck are we doing this? Bro's got a fucking 5-subject notebook right now to a depictive Santa drawing. Got the knife in the fucking doll's head.
Fuck!
What? What the fuck? Dude, these Christmas horror shorts make no fucking sense. Oh, somebody at her door? Is that what it is?
I'm sorry. Was it too loud? I was just getting in the mood, decorating cookies.
Oh, it's her neighbor.
I know how you feel about Christmas, but I made one just for you.
Aww. I fucking hate gingerbread. Language.
Rose just said, language. Nah, gingerbread does suck, though. But you should at least accept that fucking gift, bruh. Ungrateful as shit.
Language? Fuck Jingle Bells. Fuck Santa. And fuck you.
Oh. Have you ever met, like, are any of y'all's parents like that? Have you ever met a person that is, like, flabbergasted when you fucking curse? I fucking hate those people. I'm sorry. I am so sorry. If your parents are like that, I would fucking hate your parents. I would fucking hate your parents. I, like, literally, oh my god, you curse and they go, oh, no, you just said, oh my god. Dude, people that freak out when you say, oh my god, instead of, oh my gosh, or shit, fuck, bitch. You say any of those words, they fucking lose their shit. Oh my god. Just fuck, it's a fucking curse word. It's just fuck.
Up the ass with a broken...
Hating cursing and being flabbergasted by it are two separate things.
Candy cane.
We'll have to do things the hard way, I guess.
The hard way.
Bro, I'm gonna just weave that shit. I'm gonna just weave that shit. I'm gonna weave deck. I'm gonna weave full force punch right into the fucking nose bone. Bro, she literally holds it up first. She just fucking stares at it. That's a taser. That's where I take a step back. The fuck? That's like somebody pulling out a knife when you're about to fist fight and you still fucking run at them. I'ma say, okay. Let's slow it down here. If they rush me, I fucking bolt the other way. I'm not fucking engaging in that fight. Yeah, 1-2, slap that shit out right into the fucking nose. Just stare at it. You also wouldn't pass out. Would a taser make you pass out? You might fall over. You're not gonna, like, become unconscious from, like, a 3-second tase. Depends what taser it is and where they're tasing you to, probably. Not the TV fire display. Oh, she's tied.
What's going on?
Yo, that's crazy how I'ma just break out of that. That's so crazy how I'ma just fucking eat that shit, stand up, fucking rip those lights off, and cause fucking mayhem in that house. I'm not letting those dumbass lights tie me the fuck down. I'm ripping those bitches off.
What's going on?
It's not your fault that you're like this. It's just the humbug in you. But don't worry.
Oh, that's such a cringe-ass word. That it actually is pissing me off now. Humbug. What the fuck? It's the humbug in you. Jesus Christ. Just say the fucking Grinch.
Get it out. All it takes is a little holiday spirit.
This bitch crazy as shit.
Care, you cunt.
Yo, maybe that wasn't the best idea, seeing that you're the one that's tied down. I don't know if you should call her that.
Chair, you cunt!
Pretty soon, the only C word you'll be saying is Christmas.
Oh god. That ain't doing shit. That ain't doing shit. You gotta scream way louder than that.
Scream all you want. Everyone around here is used to it. What with all those twisted horror movies you watch.
Why are you doing this?
I'll tell you why. It all started one Christmas Eve when I was 7.
Not that Tennessee whiskey and the eggnog.
That was the night old man Yates knocked on our door. We knew him.
No damn way I'm getting a fucking backstory in a fucking short horror film. It all goes back to when I was 7. What are we really gonna do, a flashback right here? This is a 7-minute video. I don't need no damn flashback. Old man Yanks, what did he fucking do?
The night old man Yates knocked on our door. We knew him as the jolliest man on the block. He brought us a peppermint icebox pie every year. So that's what Mama was expecting when she opened the door. But that's not what he brought. Merry Christmas, she said. And I will...
I can't... Bro, her eyes are fucking watery as shit. Bro, I'm hoping this is actually some sad shit. Rather, if she says, like, he brought a gingerbread house instead.
Never forget the way he looked. He looked different, like all the joy had been sucked out of him. And the thing he was holding, it was the most terrifying thing I have ever seen. It was a...
Never mind.
Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god, that's all I wanted to know. That's all I wanted to know. It was his own head. Oh, it was his own head. Don't tell me it was his own head. That's not possible. She said the look on his face and what he was holding. It wasn't his own head, bro. Come on. What the fuck was he holding?
I don't care.
Yeah, now kill the emo girl. Now that pissed me off. Now I wanted to hear the fucking story. I was bitching about the story at first and then I got into it. Then I got into the fucking backstory. Now I'm mad. Now I'm mad that she interrupted the fucking story. Kill her.
Sounds like you need a drink. I am gonna coat your throat with Christmas cheer.
Why don't
you?
You suck reindeer balls.
Now, when I remove this, it is absolutely crucial that you sing fa la 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 la.
Fuck you!
Just sing it! She'll let you go! Oh my god! Oh my god! Just fucking sing it! Just fucking go along with it! Just fucking just do whatever the fuck she says! Oh my god, she'll let you go! Bro, you're just keep doubling down.
My, you are a tough nut to crack. She sure is.
Oh, she is. Please. Fucking psychotic.
Please. No! No! Ah! No! La 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 la.
Good job. And now for the final step.
What the fuck?
It's coming.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, my God. No, they weren't kissing. Dude, she was, like, sucking something out of her. What the fuck was that? She's bleeding. Had a fucking humbug in her? whatever the fuck that is, something that just pisses her off. Now she's all joyous. So this lady isn't even insane. This lady's actually helping her.
One, two, three, oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle.
Ah! Wait, so are they brain? What? No, but they're not brainwashing people. See, this makes no sense. So are they saying everyone has some weird fucking leech inside of them? Bro, bro. This kid in my chat says, well, I actually have a humbug, too. well, actually, I'm also not in the Christmas spirit. Where's the taser? Where's the taser? Where's the final step? Where's the final step? Why are you using a plunger this time? I thought the final step the other time looked a bit different. I don't remember the final step looking like this. Oh, my God. All right. Dude, what? That was actually a pretty good one. That was actually a pretty good one. I like that. All right. We got to find another one. Santa for Hire. Award winning. But I love how they always say award winning. Every fucking short horror film. Award winning. Like, bro, come on. All right, what Christmas one should we watch now? I gotta go take a piss real quick, actually. We'll play some Christmas tunes. We'll play some Christmas tunes while they're playing. Hold up. Count me down 30 seconds. If my mods find any videos or you guys find any videos, let me know. I'm probably gonna check the Discord after this and then I'll choose one if not. All right.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Seconds. Toys in every store, but the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. Sure, it's Christmas once
more. I don't want a lot for Christmas.
All right, we're back. Why are y'all all saying, guys, shut the fuck up? Why are y'all all saying, guys, shut the fuck up? Everyone don't chat. Let's confuse him. Nobody say anything. Oh, were you guys trying to stop the chats? Oh, you guys were trying to have no chat. You guys were trying to have no chat. That'll never happen. There will never be a day where you guys don't stop. You guys genuinely stop typing. Because whoever says stop typing, you're just not going to listen. I mean, you guys had it slower, so it did kind of work. Who tried to actually do that? Was that one of my mods? Hold up, I'm going to check this real quick. Santa short horror film, you guys actually sent one. We'll watch this one. Hold up. Oh, you guys sent a bunch. Holy shit, you guys sent so many. What the fuck? Why do you guys send so many damn videos? You all got all these fucking Christmas horror videos fucking queued. All right, this one. Milk and Cookies, Walter's Revenge. We'll cue this one. Santa short horror film. We'll cue this one, too. I don't know if I want to watch... Ugh. Do we watch a Llama Arts one? The Llama Arts ones are just ass, dude. The Llama Arts ones are always so ass, and they're just fucking fake. They're never real. We'll watch these two. We'll watch these two because these are both like 8-10 minutes. So these are actually decently long ones. All right. We'll start with this one. Milk and Cookies. Internet for the 300 bits, Derpy for the sub. Walter's Revenge. Oh god. Walter White? Whenever the name Walter is said, that does not mean fucking Walter White, chat. For Santa. Oh, those are some good-ass cookies. Oh, wow. I like that home. No TV, though. L.
He's here!
Oh, she's gonna get eaten. Oh, stop. Oh, stop. See, dude, whenever they kill a kid in the first, like, 10 seconds, that's how you know it's going to be a fucked up video. He's here, and he's gonna bite her head off. I don't think it's going to be the Santa you're looking for. Oh, he looks bad.
Santa?
Yo! It fucking ate the kid. It fucking ate the kid. Or what is she sleepwalking to? What? Run! What are you just fucking standing there? You ain't beating him, he just ate your fucking sister.
Is that you?
You ain't gonna say anything? Dad! 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 The weird Santa guy just ate my fucking sister! You're just gonna sit there and fucking stare at the ground? You're dead as shit. What is that? Oh, it's cold. Years later?
And every year, Walter comes back to take more and more children like my sister. But not anymore. This is his end. His reign of terror will finally be over. We will no longer fear Christmas Eve.
And I hope she dies. Nah, this will be the end of the bad Santa, bro. She's gonna go up. She's gonna go try and solo this motherfucker and get domed. Like, actually just get fucking screwed. How are you gonna beat him? He was some weird supernatural fucking gremlin Santa who fucking eats people whole. How are you going to kill him?
Powers combined, we will cleanse the world of this evil force once and for all.
The dream team. The suicide squad. The suicide squad.
Am I at the wrong house? Jackson, you're my tech expert.
Marley, oh, no, wait, dude, this is literally the suicide squad. They actually got the fucking intros and everything.
Recon. Marley.
But she's in a neck brace. I don't think she's going to be able to fucking kill the Santa.
Oh, yeah, totally. And Carl, you are, of course, the muscle.
Seriously, did I steal someone else's
Carl's idea? The muscle?
Carl, the muscle. The muscle. Carl.
Identity?
So, he pretends to be Santa Claus. Who would believe that? Santa Claus is totally not real.
L kid, get the fuck out of here. You're gonna be the first one to die now. Yep, fucking Santa hater. Yep, Santa hater L. Have you ever seen the NORAD Santa tracker? Have you ever seen the NORAD Santa tracker? Let me inform you of the NORAD Santa tracker, kid. Right now, Saturday, December 24th, for me, for other people, you know, Santa's headed for Kyiv in Ukraine. Right now, let's hope the Russians don't shoot him the fuck down. Let's hope the Russians don't fucking kill him. But Santa's on his way right now. Look at how many gifts. Look how many gifts Santa's delivering. Not even landing. Look how many gifts. Numbers increasing. Second by second. He's going to Kyiv right now. Hopefully the Russians don't shoot him down. Anyways. That kid's going to die. No doubt.
What? You really expect us to believe you? A monster Santa? Kids being turned into coal?
I've been tracking him for years, studying his patterns. Kids like Kenley.
Oh, he turned them into coal. Oh. I thought he just fucking threw some coal thing at him. He eats you and then turns you into coal.
Disappearing on Christmas Eve all over town. This thing, whatever it is, it's important to him.
That's a missile phone.
It makes him stronger.
Oh, is that a
missile? Unfortunately for us, I haven't been able to locate it, which means it's going to be a tough fight. So listen up. His MO. First, the sounds of jingle bells. Then the smell of warm gingerbread cookies. That's how he gets them isolated.
Oh. Yo, not Carl the muscle hitting him with a gulp. My fucking bros. Bro's dead ass fucking scared as shit.
The sounds of jingle bells. Then the smell of warm gingerbread cookies.
Gulp.
That's how he gets them isolated. Soon the stench turns vile. Repulsive. Then it's too late. Their fate is sealed. But not this year. Dude, we're gonna stick together and stop him from hurting anyone ever again.
How are you gonna fucking kill him? They haven't even mentioned how they're gonna fucking kill him. They're just gonna find him.
Now let's show this asshat that he's messed with the wrong town. Let's send Walter back to where he came from.
Bravo, or brava, for Walter. Oh, same house.
Nothing from the live.
They ain't got any weapons. They ain't got any weapons. Bro's holding a candy cane and a fucking light. Bro, are they gonna kill it with that? That ain't gonna fucking work.
No one from school has posted in over an hour.
Yeah, because they're all asleep.
Look alive, team.
What the? I lost the feed.
What feed? What feed? What feed? This kid's on fucking recon. What feed? What did he have a fucking sensor in the chimney? What did he fucking do? This team's dead as shit. This is the Fantastic Four. What's a shitty superhero group? That. The Fantastic fucking Four. This is them. Yeah, they're all dead. Immediately. How's he even fitting in the fucking fence? Where are their parents? Why are they not helping?
WTF, Delaney! You're just gonna have a holiday party and...
Bro audibly said WTF. Bro audibly said a fucking abbreviation. Bro actually said raffle. Bro actually said raffle IRL. Nah, get the fuck out of here. I hope he eats her first.
WTF, Delaney. You're just gonna have a holiday party and not invite me? That's jacked up.
Angelica, you need to be quiet.
I know Marley's in there because I have her find my iPhone. And if you didn't invite me because I'm half Jewish, that's a hate crime. And I will straight up call the police.
What is that smell?
Carl shit himself. Oh, he's gonna dive down and fucking eat her.
Did you not pay your electricity bill or something?
No.
Oh, shit! Don't tell my mom I said that.
I think you got bigger matters on your hands than telling your mom you fucking said the word shit. Maybe you want to try and survive the night?
Where's Carl?
Muscle. Carl the Muscle.
Oh, shit. Bro literally has a Pinocchio nose fucking taped on his head. Yeah, this is gonna work.
Don't be afraid. That's what he wants.
Maybe get a knife or any weapon. Dude, they're holding candy canes. You got about the worst team ever. Avengers, assemble. Hold the lines. Let him eat Carl first.
Gotta say, it's working.
Is he gone?
He's dead. Bro, hold a corner. Yo, am I wrong in saying they should hold a corner? They're just standing in the middle. Yo, look at Carl. Carl just dropped a fucking turd in his pants. That man just shit himself. Literally just sit in the corner. Fucking corner camp this motherfucker. He has to rush you. Yeah, swing peak. Pull one of the Rainbow Six peaks, you know? That's me fighting this thing. Going around the fucking corner. Fucking Rainbow Six AD tilt. Yeah, that's me. And then they're all gonna get solo. The finger lollipop. Bro, they ain't even got sharp. Bro, that's a plastic candy cane. I thought it would have a knife on the end of it or some shit. They have no damn weapons. She has been planning this for 6 years. Or however long she fucking said this shit. That many years. You ain't even think about having a fucking weapon? You thought about, okay, we're gonna lure him to us. Then what? How are you gonna fucking kill it? You ain't even think about that.
Santa?
Oh, that's his sister. Or her sister, not his. Oh my god, what in the Home Alone shit is this? What in the fucking Home Alone bullshit is this? That is literally the fucking... Bro, you wanna see how this would actually go out? The same thing with Home Alone. Bro, it literally... Hold up. This is how this would pan out for both Home Alone and these kids right now.
Hey, be careful. There's cars on the floor here.
Thanks. That's weird, huh?
Yeah, the doorknob was really hot, but I just let go instead of holding onto it.
And there's some ice on the stairs to the basement, so I guess just don't go down there.
Just so you guys know, I have a tarantula.
Oh my god, that's the funniest thing in the world. Every fucking time. Every fucking time is the funniest thing in the world. That's how it would go. For you guys and Home Alone. You setting all these dumbass traps up. Maybe I step over the fucking wire and shoot you. Like you're not gonna fucking survive. Oh, you poured some water on the ground. Oh no. Your little marble tacks are gonna fucking kill me. Fucking stupid as shit. Bro, they deadass high-fived each other. You're gonna fucking tie this man up. He has super strength.
Love you, Kenley.
Season's beatings.
That was so cringe. Oh, that was so cringe. That upset me. You're gonna kill him with a snow globe. You're gonna kill him with a fucking snow globe. That'll take forever. Season's beatings. Oh, now you got it all over the present.
Do you want like a wet wipe or something? Go work, team. We did it.
Wait, I'm sorry.
It's gonna get back up.
Did you really yell out season's beatings?
I hope it gets back up. I hope it just fucking self-revives. What the fuck? What is this phone number?
It's me. You can come get him now.
I'll be right there.
What do you? Who is Alice Q? It's Alice Q, obviously. Who is coming to get them? Who? What is this? Some agency she's working for? Oh, that pissed me off. You just, what the fuck was the point of that? You just spilled everything. Yes, yes, yes. Oh my god, he fucking Hulk stands back up unfazed. Unfucking fazed. And just eats all of them. Good. Good shit. Good shit. You're dumbass. Yep, eat Carl. Yep, eat the muscle. Yep, he's gone. Yep, GG's. They really thought they beat him with a snow globe. They really thought they beat him with snow globe and lights. Dub. Carl's gone. I would have rather the other kid gone first. But, you know, Carl also does it. All right. 011 for the 395 bits. I would donate more. This is all I have. You don't have to donate at all. Watching is enough. I appreciate any dono anyone may give. But... you are not required to dono in my stream. Mr. Duck for the 500 bits. And thank you, 0133. Keegan for the sub and internet for the 300 bits. All right. We got one more here. Santa, short horror film.
And God bless Grammy and Grandpa, and God bless Mommy and Daddy, and also God bless Santa so they may find our house and bring us lots of presents. We've been good all year long, God. Well, except that incident at assembly last week, but that was Tommy's idea, God, not mine. So, please don't punish me.
Thank you. Amen.
Ho, ho, ho.
Oh, God. That Santa sounds fucking scary. Why are you walking like that? I don't know. He's got a limp. He's old.
Hey, did you say your prayers?
Yes.
Good. Now get some sleep. Remember, Santa knows when you're awake.
How does he know when I'm awake? He's too busy delivering presents all around.
Santa, and this is a conspiracy here, Santa has a brain chip installed in your mind. When you're born, the hospital installs a brain chip in your head. And Santa has a device, right? And it tells you what you're thinking. It tells Santa what you're thinking. It tells him where you are. It tells him whether or not you're asleep. It tells him where you're looking. So that's how you never know, because Santa has a brain chip in your mind, right? What you should do is remove it, right? And the way you're gonna I'm not even gonna go down this track. I was gonna say you're gonna get a screwdriver right now, because then somebody's gonna do it. And then keep going. Yeah, no. Santa has a brain chip in your head. That's why. That's how he knows what you're thinking.
The world. Santa doesn't share his secrets.
Tell us how to get rid of it. Oh, I already got rid of mine years ago, chat. I already got rid of my Santa's brain chip. You know, Santa doesn't know where I am at all, right? I don't let Santa know where I am at any time, right? How do I get rid of it? Dude, I don't know. What do you want me to say? What do you want me to say? You're going to carve something out of your fucking head? Like, I can't come up with something out of that.
Monster killer?
Yes, Mom, I have my monster killer.
Good. All right.
What is this monster killer? What the fuck was that?
Mom, I have my monster killer.
What is that? His monster killer looks like a fucking weird egg attached to a stick.
Good. All right.
Can you leave the door open? Just a little, please?
Of course.
Why is bro so fucking giddy?
He knows when you're awake.
If my mom said that to me in a dead seer, remember, he knows when you're awake, and then walks out, I'm going to say, hold up. Get back. No. We're gonna turn right back around, and you're going to explain why you fucking said it like that. I'm no longer sleeping if she fucking says it like that. Look at him. Now he was so giddy. Now he's fucking scared. He's like, what the fuck was that? Why the fuck did my mom say that?
Mom?
What the fuck? Nah, dude, I'm literally corner camping the rest of the night. I'm sitting in the closet corner camping with my little fucking monster killer. Where I'm rushing out there. I'm gonna say, what the fuck was that? He didn't even fucking question it. Yo, I'm dipping. I don't even give a shit about... I'm not even trying to save my mom anymore. I'm dipping. Yo, that shit's dead. She was possessed. She fucking walked away. I'm dipping out the window. I'm gonna say, yo, I'm gonna call the police later on. What the fuck was that? That or Gray? Yeah, Grandma fell down the stairs. She needs her life alert. One of the ones. Either it's a fucking demon or Grandma just fell down the steps. Oh, god damn it. The mom fucking died. The under the covers method, we're really gonna rock with that. Out of any possible plan you could have done, you went back in your bed and you put the covers over your head. Really, that was the one thing that you fucking thought. It's not like, oh, you thought you were seeing things and hid under the covers. Your mom's dead, right? Your mom fell down the steps. You turn around, there's fucking Santa Claus running at you, haunted, and you're gonna run into your fucking room and put the covers over your head. Bruce got the monster on her. Bruce got the monster weapon ready. This looks like a fucking one-shot Nerf dart. Bruce got it to his chest. He's always strapped. He's always strapped with the fucking monster killer.
Oh, hey.
Yo, he actually used it, too. It's literally a Nerf gun. It's literally... That shit did zero damage. What? One damage. It's like flicking someone. Fucking shoots him. It falls off. He just catches it.
Hey, relax, buddy.
Minus one HP.
Is everything okay?
Mommy is hurt. On the staircase.
Hey, it's all right, little man. Your mom's in the kitchen cleaning up that mess you guys made, baking those cookies for Santa Claus.
Everything okay? I heard
nah,
you
I'm
scream.
Getting the fuck out. I'm not trusting anybody. Everyone's an imposter there, right? I don't give a shit. I don't give a fuck what they're telling me I fucking saw or some shit. Everyone's an imposter. I'm kicking them the fuck out of my room. I'm sitting in the corner for the rest of the night. Yeah, everybody for themselves at that point. Yep, no. Sus for the mom. Sus for the mom forever. The dad, not so much.
He's fine. He just had a little nightmare.
Oh. Well, honey, everything's okay. We're just right downstairs.
Go back to bed. Try to get some sleep, okay?
They're gonna walk back out the second they walk back out of the room. Like they were doing last time, dude. I'd be skitzing again. I would immediately run out there.
Been over us because not asleep.
See, they keep instilling that he has to fall asleep. I don't like that.
We love you, honey.
Love you too.
Nah, they like sacrificed their kid or some shit. They fucking sold their kid to the devil. We're about to hear bum, 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 again. Oh my god, that scared the piss out of me. Holy shit. Dude, I literally predicted it too. I said it's gonna go puff 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 again, and it fucking did. And then I freaked out. Restat for the sub. Bro, the door swings open. You hear some fucking weird level sound. Vroom, like there's a sword on the floor he's gotta pick up. Bro's door says Tyler parking only.
Mom?
Bro, you're following it? At that point, I'm giving up. I'm gonna say, okay, I definitely saw her dead. And he's standing there tripping, holding a fucking hammer. What the fuck is he doing? Get me the fuck out of here. No. No.
He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake.
Oh, oh my god. Yeah, see, that's a play. Yeah, get out your monster killer. Oh, it's gonna be right behind him. Oh, it's gonna be right behind him. I already know it. No, excuse me, sir. I know you didn't see the sign. It does say Tyler parking only. You know, I know you might not see it because the door is slightly open, but nevertheless, this is a Tyler only area. You're not allowed in. Of course he's gonna fucking check the closet, you fucking dumbass. You really think he ain't gonna fucking see you now? Yeah, hide. Like, he ain't gonna fucking... Oh, nah. What the worst plan ever. Rush him. He's in the closet. Oh, my God. Where's my monster killer? Where's my Nerf gun? It's gonna be in the TV. It's behind you. He's right there. Nah, you're fucking kidding me. It was all a dream.
Good morning, Tyler.
Oh, why are you standing in the corner, bitch? What the fuck? Nah, I'm questioning everybody now. I'm gonna think I'm in the fucking alternate universe. Why are you in the corner? Why are you in the corner fucking hulking over me?
Merry Christmas.
Nah, you're weird as shit.
We thought you were gonna sleep all day. Your father's ready to open presents. Come on downstairs, sleepyhead.
Nah, everybody's the imposter now. Nah, I'm grabbing my monster hunter. Oh god, there's gonna be some weird shit.
Whoa!
There he is. Merry Christmas, little man.
Why is he normal?
You got me a football?
Hell, I'm gonna take you to the field, show you throw like your old man.
All right.
Hey, let's wait for your mom, all right? We'll start with these little ones over here.
Are these all for him? Y'all get that many damn presents? Bro, he's an only child. Oh, my God.
You got me a football?
Yeah, bro got the whole tree. Bro ain't got a section. Bro got the whole tree.
Showed you throw like your old man.
Oh, my God. What the fuck? Bro, oh my god. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Bro, you got like 20 presents.
All right.
Hey, let's wait for your mom, all right? We'll start with these little ones over here.
Oh, it's gonna be like a finger or
something. Merry Christmas.
Shit.
Oh,
thank you.
What?
He sees you when you're sleeping.
Yo, if I had a mom, she hits me with that shit. She hits me with the... He sees you when you're sleeping. Get the fuck out of here. Bro, what the hell?
He knows when you're awake.
Bro, are they gonna kill the kid? What? So he was still in like that alternate realm? What the fuck? Mommy Uncanny. What the fuck is this? Yo, y'all want to watch this? We'll watch this last one. We'll watch this last one. I wasn't even going to watch another one. It started auto-playing. Mommy Uncanny. Insane for the Fringe Bets. Joe, help. A girl just threw up in my bathroom because of alcohol. What do I do? Clean it? Get her to clean it? If she's so drunk she threw up, probably you got to clean it. But if she just threw up, then she cleans it. You know, I mean, what are you going to leave it there? What do you mean? What do I do? This one probably ain't even fucking Christmas related. I don't give a fuck, though. It's bedtime, .. Mommy put Jacob to bed. Hours pass, .. Jake hears weird noises coming from the closet. Oh, no, I already don't like this one. This one's going to be the scariest. It's 2 minutes, too. Little Yoda character. I'm hiding behind the bike. I'm retreating. Uh-uh. Ah!
Mom? Mom?
No, I'm literally getting chills. Ah! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my fucking god, dude. That's scary as shit.
What are you doing? What are you doing, Mommy?
Watching you sleep.
Why?
Because it's time for bed. Close your eyes.
I'm not gonna close my eyes.
Close your eyes, boy.
I know you're not my real mom.
She better Hulk out. She better curb stomp you. Oh my god, is she retreating into the closet again? What is happening? I'm fucking scared, dude. Holy shit. I'm running out of the door. She's gonna rip it back open. Stop, stop.
Mommy! Mommy!
Ah! What the fuck? Oh my god. Dude, that shit looks weird as fuck. What the fuck? Oh my god, dude. I was holding my breath that whole damn time. Oh my god. Oh, that was scary. All right, that was scary. I don't like Uncanny Valley shit. Uncanny Valley shit where, like, they look kind of human is, like, oh, my God. Like, just even photos of Uncanny Valley fucking scare me. Wait, I'm about to look it up. Like, this shit disturbs me. Wait. Uncanny Valley people. Oh, where is one? There's one that's, like, weird as fuck. It's like, I'm trying to find a picture. It's like when they look kind of human, but they're not, like this. Like, this is a good one. Whatever the fuck this is. Like, they're like semi-human. Like, they look kind, yeah, Momo. Like, whenever their facial features are just kind of off slightly for some fucking reason, this. This is one. This is one. This. Like, he looks like a person, but there's something weird. And you don't know what's weird about it, but he looks weird. It's like the Superman-esque thing. Yeah, but he is Superman, but he just looks odd for some fucking reason. One more? Nah, I got a dip. I actually got a dip. All right. Yo, chat, that was a W fucking stream. I had a fun-ass time. I hope you guys had a fun time watching. I will be live tomorrow pretty early. We're going to be doing, what's it called? Maybe more scary reacts or something. What do you guys want to do tomorrow? I'm only going to be live for like an hour. Insane for the 300 bits. I mean, like, what do I do with her because she's crying? I don't know. Help her? Give her water? We're going to be doing Monday. We're going to be starting a new hardcore world because the last one got wiped. So we're going to treat it like we died. Tuesday, we are going to be finishing High on Life. Wednesday is a philosophy stream. Thursday is going to be Reacts, Valorant, and maybe some Fortnite. Thursday might be a semi-long stream. But yeah, I hope you guys had fun watching the stream. Tomorrow, we will be live Christmas Day, but only for like an hour. I'm going to be live probably noon Christmas Day and maybe a bit earlier, a bit later. I don't know. Only for like an hour. But that doesn't really matter. It's just like a little extra stream for Christmas. Monday, I'll be live at noon as well, doing like a 3-4 hour stream of Minecraft. Tuesday, I'll be live at 2, and then Wednesday and Thursday, I'll be live at 2 as well. When I get back from my break, the 30th to the 5th, I will be streaming back to my regular school day or school schedule where I stream 2 p.m. weekday or weekends and 4:30 weekdays. But yeah, I will be live earlier for the next coming 6 days or so. Light for the sub. 12 tomorrow and Monday, and then 2 Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. We're going to raid Zeusy because he's doing his little 12-hour stream. But yeah, I hope you guys had fun watching the stream. I had fun streaming for you guys. And I will see you guys later. I will see you guys Christmas Day. If not, I'll see you Monday around noon EST for Minecraft, starting the new Minecraft world. Because the last one got wiped. And then Tuesday, around 2, finishing High on Life. Hope you guys had fun watching the stream. I will see you guys later. We are going to raid in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's not raiding. Why is it not? It's not raiding. Yeah, I'm pressing the raid button. It's not raiding. Okay, there it is.